If you are unfortunate not to have good leaders, whatever the capacity, whatever the resources, whatever the opportunities, you will not go anywhere. That is the truth. So no nation should really take lightly the issue of leadership at various levels. Leaders must have good, sound character. Otherwise, you won't be able to move anything. You'll be blackmailed in no time. Therefore, you need to have sound, credible character. And believe you me, it's not easy to maintain credibility. Leaders must have the capacity to get things done. You can't be given leadership and then things are just waiting. Leaders are creative. They like to get things moving. And therefore, there must be the capacity. Leaders must be courageous. Especially in Nigeria, if you are not courageous, you won't take decisions. If you are going this way, they say they will give you 1,001 reasons why you shouldn't go there. And if you are not courageous, you'll just be going around in the circle, you are not moving anywhere. So we hope that you, the succeeding generation, you continue to be leaders who have sound character and integrity, who have the capacity to get things done, and who have the courage of their convictions.